So this is basically first person of what driving a pontoon boat is like. Subscribe for more.